Bye. Hey, see you later, mate. Goodness me. Been a railway man nearly 40 years. Had all this on when I joined the job, but they disappeared, and it's only the last couple of years that we started to get interested again.
Yeah.
Good fun. Keeps you trim. This is not built in 1927. New Zealand made, you see? Fine New Zealand made. Can't beat it. Spent a fair amount of his time in North Island, Auckland, Wanganui, Awara.
Yeah.
Hutt Valley was involved in a 1942, was involved in a derailment. That's better. See the black smoke? Then you hit the right spot.
Yeah.
The idea is to put the coal in the bright spot.
Yeah.
If you hit the bright spot in the fire, you get black smoke. That's the theory anyway. Green up, Kev. Driver that's training me said, when you put the coal in, put it in the bright spot.
All right.
You open the firebox door, you see how many bright spots there are. All bright. Warm in here, isn't it?
Nuts about trains, so you know we took the opportunity to take him out, and he's really enjoyed it. As you can see, he's sound asleep. I haven't been on this journey since 1972, so I mean that's, you know, it's over 30 years.
It was our wedding anniversary on Thursday, and I love riding on trains. So my husband saw it advertised on the TV, so I thought, what a good present to give me. So that's why we're here.
My father was an engineer, two brothers were engineers, and yeah. Brought up in Parby North with steam trains, lived at, you know, half a mile from the main train. Everyone just has this sort of enduring love of steam.
It's just rebuilding history, it's just the sight and sound of a steam locomotive, the feel and the smell of it, especially when it's a coal burner. Actually, like again, reliving history.